God bless you, dearly beloved. This is Rhyme of Grace Devotional by Pastor Austin Donald. Today, the first day of May 2021. Topic: Salvation belongs to the Lord. Psalm 3, verse 5 to 8. I laid me down and slept. I awaked, for the Lord sustained me. I will not be afraid of 10,000 people that have set themselves against me round about. Arise, O Lord, save me, O my God, for thou hast smitten all my enemies upon the cheekbone. Thou hast broken the teeth of the ungodly. Salvation belongeth unto the Lord. Thy blessing is upon thy people. Selah. Hallelujah. It's another new day in another new month. The Lord sustained you. He is the one who woke you up in spite of your raging enemies. He deserves your praise and trust. Today, step out boldly, acknowledging the presence of God with you. Do not entertain fear. Stir up your faith instead, and God will beat your enemies down before you. Remember that the battle belongs to our God. You don't need to fight. Just give him the praise and enjoy his blessings today and forever. Shalom. Let us pray. Thank you, Father, for waking me up to another brand new day in another brand new month. I give you all the glory. I hand over every battle that surrounds me to you. Fight for me, Lord, for salvation belongs to you. Let your blessings be upon me today and always. In Jesus' wonderful name. Amen. Happy New Month and keep taking dominion.